Thank you. good. It's a light, light scent. Let's see here. Well, it smells like some light, light citrusy smell. It's probably the lime, maybe. It's really, really light scented, which is great. almost like it's opposite with my skin, because what I have read in the past is that the oil production is higher in the night. But anyway, I feel that my face is more active in the day. And it's kind of true, because that's the time I don't sleep, I'm awake, I can get stressed out over nothing. soon. Here is my current water collection, if I can say so. I have this one for Osea. Then I have this aloe. And then I have this natural beauty lemon rose. I have not tried it out yet. It is organic and it's cruelty free.
Scotsberg.
expensive.
Yes.
So when I have gone over with the hyaluronic acid serum, my face is still wet because I'm doing this really fast. I will go over with my Osea Atmosphere Protection Cream, and I really, really like this cream. And now that I have found out how to use it, you know, it works way better than in the beginning when it tended to break me out. I only use one pump, one to two pumps. If I'm really dry, I use two pumps, but other than that, I use if my skin is going to be dried out or, to be cleansed. But yes, then I go in with this to lock in all the moisture to make sure everything stays in place. And then I just let it dry because it's still wet. I let it dry and my face feels so wonderful afterwards. And yeah, only use one pump. Exfoliate, not in my whole face, just using this for a long time now, until I received this yesterday. So I'm sure I'm going to go ahead and enjoy this now. I'm so excited about this Lurianic Sea Serum. So